replayability. They didn't add that into 2022, and they fucked it up in 2019. And like the replayability of like the original Spec Ops.